Hi, Vanilla Lattes, and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and very happy to be spending time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, welcome, and please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I hope everybody's happy and healthy today, Sunday, y'all. And I have a wonderful video for you today, because we are picking a winner in the 2-year channel anniversary giveaway. Plus, I have a small random haul for y'all. And I did a gorgeous purple look. I love purple, y'all. You know this. Okay. I did something different with my makeup. I'm wearing my brand new matte Amazon medium length nails. They're a deep purple. I'm so happy I bought these nails, y'all. They're so affordable. And they're so beautiful. They fit just right. But they look gorgeous, y'all. So I'm happy about them. We had a lot of people enter this giveaway. 55 people entered. Thank you to everybody that did. Okay. There will be no coffee in this video. I don't want anybody to start crying. It's Sunday afternoon. I already had a bunch of coffee. So, we're going to skip it. I wish I could have it, but we have to do the adult thing. Okay. But I hope you like my look today. Because I do. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to pick a winner. I'm super, super, super excited about this. Everybody's name in this bag. Gonna give it a really good shake, and then I'm gonna pick them. And I'm wearing my really cute necklace, y'all. L for Lori. But L is for Laura, just in case you didn't know. My name is Laura, but my nickname is Lori. Good luck to everybody, you guys. I'm wearing this really cute ring I don't usually wear. It's got two purple little hearts. It was a gift. One winner, and we're going to see who the lucky person is. And the winner is Mermaid Kush. Mermaid Kush. I'm going to post this on my community tab. Hopefully you're watching, Mermaid Kush, because you're the winner, my dear. Please send me your address. Email it to me. Of course, my email address will be in the description box. I will post this on the community post, the community tab. Okay. And congratulations. So now we get into the small random haul. I picked up a few things here and there. The first thing I want to show you was a gift from my dear friend and neighbor, Crystal. And I'm wearing this today. This is a foundation. It's the No Filter Foundation. This is by ColourPop. It's in the shade medium. They don't make this anymore. They repackaged it. They renamed it. Okay. This is the one that comes in the glass bottle. It's my perfect shade. It's medium, and I'm so happy she gave it to me. She did some makeup decluttering. She actually gave me a box of makeup. I'm going to film a video because she gave me some awesomes. She had to declutter. She asked me, would you like a box of makeup? And I said, of course. I'll be happy to take anything off your hands. So this is the foundation that I'm wearing today. Of course, underneath this foundation, I'm wearing the e.l.f. Halo Glow. Okay, it's so versatile. I love that product. I'm not going to stop wearing it anytime soon. But on top of the Halo Glow is this. See, it comes in this cute bottle, y'all. It's a glass bottle. And it's got all these little stars all over it. Do you see that? And what I like about these bottles is that they lock. See, watch. I just opened it, and you turn it, and it locks. Now, let's see. It's locked. That's very super convenient so that you don't make a mess, because sometimes there's accidents and all of a sudden there's foundation all over the place, but not with this one. And also, I adore the packaging. I love this little glass bottle. It's so cute. I really like the way my makeup, even when I'm not trying. I am glowing. I'm doing a glowy look every single time I do my makeup. And it shows. So Amazon sent me my glue pads because I placed a small order with Amazon last week. I did upload the video. It was an Amazon haul. And the reason I placed my orders because I needed more glue pads for my nails. And for whatever reason, the glue pads were not included in the order. I received these a few days ago. These are so convenient, you guys. I only wear nails for my videos, but you know what it means to me. You know what it means to me to wear these beautiful, glamorous nails. And I need these glue pads to make the magic come to life. You see that? I attach them on the inside of the nail. It's a two-sided glue pad. Then I remove the tab, press it on. See that? And when I'm done with my video, I soak my hands in warm soapy water and I remove the nails. It's so convenient. So these were, I think they're 500 glue pads, and I think they were roughly, they were $10. Okay, super. see if I can open this and I can show you what they look like. I'm not going to be able to. But look, if you take a look, you see, you get these sheets and they're all different sizes for the different sets and sizes of nails. I went to Ulta this week just to window shop, y'all. I did upload a video walking through Ulta. If you didn't check it out, I think I uploaded it on Tuesday. I did pick up one item. I saw so many nice things, y'all. Everything's... Hourglass has this bronzer palette. It's $68, but oh my goodness, I've never seen a bronzer like that. It's three bronzers. They're like butter. These beautiful shades. Amazing. Anyway, just dreaming. I did find one item that I purchased. Apologize about the dogs barking. I might have to pause this video. So this is the bronzer that I bought. This is a bronzer by Revolution London. My favorite makeup YouTuber gave this high ratings. Okay, it was $8. It's a cream bronzer, y'all. I love the clear packaging, the clear case. Don't know how to use a cream bronzer. I have to practice. But look at that pretty shade. It's so, so pretty. And I'll be honest with you. Let me see what the name of the shade is. This is Ultra Cream Bronzer in the shade Light. It says Light. So lovely. Oh wow, look. That is just really pretty. It's very shimmery. It's hydrating. I like it. Look. The color's really pretty. You see how it glistens, y'all? I'm excited about, look how pretty it is. If you can get this, if you like cream bronzers, it's $8 at Ulta. You might be able to find it on the Revolution Beauty website, or somewhere else, Target. I found this at Ulta. It looks like chocolate. Two more items. I really like the way my hair looks today, too. I like it to look fluffy and shiny. Went to Walmart this week. I wanted to check out all their Christmas stuff. They're already bringing it out. Okay. I will be doing a walk through Walmart very soon, because I get super excited when they start featuring all of the Christmas merchandise, okay? But I found these. I've been wanting to get some stud earrings. I have two piercings, y'all. One right here, and of course, this one right here. I wanted some stud earrings. I wanted them to be multicolored. And this was $13.98. And I'm just crossing my fingers, okay, that they don't make my piercing itch, because then I'll have to give them away. But look how cute. I'm going to wear these on my smaller piercing, okay. And here I wear the dangly earrings. That's what it looks like in the back. It's just your standard earring with a standard back part to it, a baggie. But you have blue, pink, white, green. You have a burgundy color. I have two more things to show you. I had three more things to show you. My best friend Rosie got me some earrings at the beach, and they're so cute. They came in this cute little turquoise pouch. I love these earrings. I love dangly earrings, y'all. And they're multicolored. You have pink. You have turquoise. You have fuchsia. Look at how pretty those are. You see that? Last item is what I'm most excited about. I found this tall tumbler at Walmart. A very dear friend and subscriber, Maddie, gave me a tumbler a few weeks ago. This beautiful baby powder pink. It's an exact replica tumbler to the one I found at Walmart. Pretty sure she got hers at Walmart. But this one's in a powder blue. It's textured. It's tall. Look at this tumbler, y'all. I'm on the cloud. It's this beautiful powder blue. It's this tall tumbler. It's textured, y'all. It's got this clear, hard plastic straw. It was $9.99. I love everything about it. Look. So that's all I have for you today, you guys. I really enjoyed spending time with you. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.